Hey guys, M-Num here. I got a package from Frozen Pond. I bought one of their pre-packed mystery autograph boxes. Let's see what I get. And there's supposed to be an autograph jersey and puck in each one. They live close by, and they're pretty close to me. They're, I think, in Woodbridge, but the amount of gas that I would use to get out to them would be more than what it costs for them to ship. There's, they call it the Super Ultimate Grab Bag 3.0 from Frozen Pond. They actually have the athletes come in to do the signing right in their store. It's kind of neat. They actually had Gordie Howe on their answering machine. Here we go. Let's see what we get. Ah, I hate packing peanuts. All right, let's see. Let's start with a puck, I guess. Oh, nice. I actually wanted one of these. That would be Manon Rayon. That's going nowhere. There's the Frozen Pond thing there. That's nice, Manon Rayon. Let's see if I can get into this without getting these stupid peanuts everywhere. See what this is. This is not an 8x10. This is bigger than 8x10. I don't think I have anything in between this one. What is this? Oh, nice. A photo of I don't know if you guys can see that. It's a nice photo of Marc-Andre Fleury. Actually, that was a bonus item. There's actually more stuff underneath here. I'll do the jersey after. There is actually nice. What is this? There's a Wayne Gretzky card. And there's the certificates of authenticity. It must be a Pittsburgh Penguins box. Who is the jersey? The jersey is. I don't know who the jersey is. Oh, could be good. Could be good. Because it's an Oilers jersey. But who is it? Guys, that would be Glenn Anderson. So Glenn Anderson jersey, not bad. Retired hockey player. And there we go, guys. Thanks for watching.